ask you a question. What do you think of me?
What do you mean?
You've known me nearly all your life. You must have formed some opinion of me.
Well, I've always thought you were a very nice person.
Did you know I was an alcoholic?
What?
Did you know that?
Look, I think I should be going.
Sit down, Benjamin.
Mrs. Robinson, if you don't mind me saying so, this conversation is getting a little strange. I'm sure that Mr. Robinson will be here any minute, and I'm...
No.
What?
My husband will be back quite late. He should be gone for several hours.
Oh, my God.
Pardon?
Oh, no, Mrs. Robinson. Oh, no.
What's wrong?
Mrs. Robinson, you didn't expect...
What?
I mean, you didn't really think that I would do something like that.
Like what?
What do you think?
Well, I don't know.
For God's sakes, Mrs. Robinson, here we are. You've got me into your house. You give me a drink. You put on music. Now you start opening up in your personal life to tell me your husband won't be home for hours?
So?
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to seduce me, aren't you?
Am I?
Why, yes, you are, and I'm glad you are, because I need an older woman. I need the experience.